Hey guys, how is everyone doing? Welcome or welcome back. If you're new here, hi, hello, I'm Ecem. And today I'm very, very excited. I'm very, very excited because I have got a cute little haul for you all. I will never do that again, I promise. And I might have a tiny little problem. I swear it's only this big, like tiny. But I can't help it. I just love clothing. This video is kindly sponsored by Lounge and I'm so, so excited because I'm obsessed with all of the pieces that we have today. We've got a few cute bits for summer and there are also a few new pieces that are yet to be released. In fact, I think by the time you're watching this video, they should be released and fingers crossed, they will still be in stock so that you can go and grab them because they are just beautiful. I will also be trying on some of the pieces because I don't know about you, but I just love watching try on hauls when I'm looking at clothing online. Before spending my money on it, I want to see what the fit is like. I want to see how I can style it. I want to look at the piece and how other people put together outfits with it. So I just love try on hauls. So don't worry, I will be trying them on for Girls Got You. Of course, I will have all the links for the items in the description box below. And I also have a discount code for you all. So that will be EG10 for 10% off your orders, which is amazing because obviously we all want to save some cha-ching. And without further ado, I think we should get into our haul because I'm just buzzing to show you guys these pieces. I think you guys would love them because I love them and I just want you to love them as much as I love them. You know what I mean? Now, I was going to show the new pieces first, but I'm thinking maybe we should leave the best till last. I think that sounds like a good idea. So I'm actually going to start off with something very classic, very Ecem-like, very basic, something that I just love. If you have been watching, I think you probably know by now, I just love to chill in leggings. If you knock on my door, I'm probably going to answer in some basic leggings and a crop top because that is literally all I wear. Exhibit A. But that's absolutely fine. And this piece, I just couldn't tell myself. First piece is their Reborn leggings. Guys, I'm absolutely obsessed and I couldn't help it. I couldn't help it. I know I have a lot of black leggings, but you can never have enough. These are made with the most amazing, thick and luxurious and stretchy fabric. It's like perfect. It's stretchy, it's comfortable, it's breathable, and you ain't gonna see anything through here because it's not see-through. This actually comes as a set with a matching sports bra slash crop top, which is amazing because you don't have to think about what to throw on with your leggings. The set does the job for you. You know, this is what I want to be chilling in at home. I don't want to be suffocated. I want something soft. I want something comfortable that I can lay on my sofa with, that I can lay on my bed with, or even throw on a cute little linen shirt or oversized jumper and head out. Combo done, outfit sorted. I picked it up in black, but this set is available in a wide range of colors. So I know there's a really cute khaki version, there's smoked pink, a mink, and a cute little stone set as well. So I definitely say check it out, and I will probably be buying this in another color very, very soon. Now, in terms of the next few pieces, I actually chose them with summer in mind. Plus, I think I have like some sort of racer back crop top obsession. So I couldn't not get one. I literally have a whole separate section in my wardrobe for them. And I'm pretty sure I have like every color racer crop top. I'm pretty sure I do, except this one. So this is their comfy, cozy racer back top. When I saw this, I was literally obsessed because I didn't have this color crop top yet. So I knew I needed it in my collection. I'm a little bit obsessed with the detailing on this. It is a beautiful ribbed fabric and it's also got the Lounge branding on top in white stitching, which I absolutely love. I think the white on the cream just looks so chic and elegant. This just adds like the perfect subtle accent to the top. You know what I'm talking about? Plus, it's sustainable. I picked it up in an extra small and there are many sizes from extra small all the way to extra large, just like most Lounge pieces. So I'm very happy with that. This next piece, I just knew I had to get to go with this crop top. It is their high-waisted shorts in the same beautiful cream color. It's got the cute little banner across the side, which I just think makes it look so cute and chic. It has the drawstrings at the front to give you that snug fit and has pockets. Guys, do you know how important it is for your shorts and your bottoms to have pockets? Because that just makes it 10 times more functional and 10 times better. No one wants to be holding anything in their hands. No stick, no keys, no lip gloss, nothing. That's what pockets are for, which is why I love these. These two pieces go so cute together, so I know I will definitely be rocking these this summer. Now, obviously, with London, you can never be too cautious about the weather, so you always need to keep a couple of tracksuits on hand. So I just knew I had to pick up a nice, cute little tracksuit set as well. Starting with the top, this is their Scrunchie Apparel cropped hoodie, and I'm absolutely in love with this, guys. It is such a flattering and cute cropped hoodie, and I picked it up in ash white, but there are other colors available. There's gray, there's charcoal, and there's black. It took quite a lot of self-control to not get it in black, but I'm so happy I didn't because this color is beautiful. Now, it actually has a cute little accent of the branding across the hood. I think it's so subtle and so chic. I love it. Plus, it's got a cute little thick statement elasticated waist, which is so flattering. It accentuates your waist, and if you want to look snatched, this is the hoodie for you. And of course, it's got the matching joggers, which once again has that cute little subtle branding across the waist. It's got the cute little drawstring, which makes the fit amazing, and it's literally like the perfect amount of oversizedness. Is that word? Oversizedness. Do you know what I mean? It's like, especially with short girls like me, it's really hard to find perfect oversized jogging bottoms, because sometimes even when I size down, it's just too baggy and just too bulky and oversized for me. But these, perfect. So I know where I will be getting my jogging bottoms from now on. And PS, just as reference, I picked those up in a size S because I can't lie, my mom, when she saw them, she was obsessed with them as well. So I wanted to get in an S so that we can share, because, you know, sharing is caring, and she loves them. She absolutely loves them. Now, these next items are very exciting. They are both brand new, and so I'm so excited to show you them because I love them so much. I think they're just so cute and chic and casual. First of all, we've got the cute seamless collection. Now, this came out May 28th. It's still very brand new, and I picked it up in the oatmeal color. I'm obsessed. I'll insert a picture of how it looks on here. It's got this cute little cutout at the front and the back, which is just so pretty, and the branding across the hem, which I don't know about you, but when I have underwear on that has branding across the hem, I just feel bougie. I feel cute, I feel stylish, and I feel bougie. I don't know, maybe it's just me. I absolutely love it. The material is super nice and soft. The back of the bra actually has a cute little racer back design, which is perfect with racer crop tops, which is why I love it so much, because you won't have any straps peeking out at the sides, you know, that struggle. This eliminates it. It literally, you won't see it. I had it on last week when I went out with my orange racer crop top, and you could not see my bra straps at all. Of course, you can pick it up as briefs or as a thong, and both of them have the cute little cutout at the back, which is just so cute and cheeky, you know? You know, that little bit of cheekiness, a little bit of sauce, yeah. And with that being said, we are on to the last item. Once again, I will have a picture in to show you guys how this looks, because I'm a little shy trying these on. So this is their new launch. This is the bralette of their brand new bamboo collection. I absolutely love this, guys. It's so soft and comfortable. It's got this really pretty little scoop at the front and a cute little crisscross at the back. Similar to their other pieces, it's got their cute little branding across the bottom. Once again, it is sustainable, which we love to hear, and of course it comes with the matching bottoms. So these are in this cute little boxer style, but cheeky at the back. Same little banner detailing at the top, which is so, so cute. This new collection is just so stunning that if I were you, I'd probably be on the website checking right now if it's still available, because I know for a fact this is going to be out of stock in no time, because it's just adorable. The tag literally says it all. Comfort made sexy. Like, I feel like these would be such a cute gift for your significant other, for your bestie. Hint, hint, bestie. I'm pretty sure Lounge does gift wrapping for a fiver, which is perfect. You are sorted. I feel like this would be such a cute present. So once again, the bamboo collection will be out 7 p.m. on the 7th of June. Take note, I'm pretty sure it is available by the time you're watching this. So make sure you go and check that out. And PS, the briefs are available from extra small through to extra, extra large. Love the all-inclusive sizing. That is what we want to see with every brand, please. So yeah, with that being said, we have come to the end of our haul. And once again, thank you so much to Lounge for sponsoring this video. Let me know down below which piece was your favorite from this haul. And don't forget, I will have a link and a discount code for you guys in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it this far, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys soon with a new video. Mwah. Bye.